medial it is medial epicondyle, and below them there are medial condyle and also lateral condyle. Okay, next. Okay, this is tibia fibula from anterior view. So this bone are located between knee and also ankle. So this bone from inner part it is tibia, which is thicker than fibula, and the joint that is connecting these two bones are called proximal tibiofibular joint, and from the distal part it is called distal tibiofibular joint. And at the distal part we can see that the tibia is leaning on the fibulas. So that part is called as fibular notch of tibia, and on the body it is called shaft of tibia. And at the upper part we have lateral condyle, medial condyle, and also intercondylar eminence. And at the distal part we have medial malleolus and also distal extremity. Okay, next we have foot from anterior view. So as we know, foot is one of the most complex bone in our body. It consists of 26 bones, which are 14 phalanges, 5 metatarsus, and also 7 tarsus. So for phalanges, there are each digits have phalanges, and for the first phalanges, it only consists of two phalanges. It only consists of two parts, while from the second until the fifth part, it consists of three parts, which are from the distal, it is called distal phalanx, and the mid one is middle phalanx, and the last one is proximal phalanx. And these phalanges and metatarsus are connected by the head. And for the mid part of the foot, we have five metatarsus for each digit, and then the last one we have tarsus. So for the specific part of the tarsus is in the next slide. Okay, so first of all we have cuneiforms from each digit. So for the first digit we call it as medial cuneiform, and the second digit is the intermediate cuneiform, and the last one is lateral cuneiform. And down below the three cuneiforms there is navicular, and next to them is cuboid, and below navicular there is talus, and next to it is the calcaneus. And the diagram below is shown the lateral view of the foot.